Good morning, Karina. I just woke up and I'm eating egg on toast. Never mind. Now we're gonna go outside for a little bit because we've been stuck inside for so long. Don't look at that. Walk time.
I think it's gotten warmer. It was like cold for a week.
Look at the fall vibes. But it's December. Oh my gosh, I can't do fall vibes anymore. Good thing no one is ever outside in our neighborhood ever. So we just stayed back and did a TikTok while they went on their walk. So hopefully no one saw us. Look how pretty the sky is. What is she doing?
Filming for my vlog.
Oh, she's trying to copy our vlog idea. We invented vlogs, Karina, and she's trying to copy it.
You're right.
The worst part of the walk. The worst part of the walk.
You're actually tired from this. Hill.
Just enjoying my daily Nanaimo bar.
Time to do my daily temperature check. It's 97.3. Is that too low? Oh my gosh, guys. We were bored, so we got ready and did our makeup. And now I'm gonna test out one of these things because I have a lot to test out and I've only done like two.
Oh yeah, I got it for Jelly for her birthday.
Because I don't get ready like ever.
Isn't that the one you liked or you wanted?
No.
I thought you said that. Mm-hmm. Let's pick the holiday pack.
Fresh citrus and fruits. Let's try Clementine, California. I think that's this one. It says this sunny. Okay. I don't know how to test perfume to be honest. Nothing's happening.
You're not spraying it enough. You didn't spray it at all.
Okay, I sprayed. What do you think?
I don't really like the smell of perfumes. Like this tint they have to them. Like chemicals.
No, me either. It all smells the same to me.
Yeah.
Give me a pen.
That's why I don't use perfume.
That kind of smells deodorant.
And sometimes a like fragrance. It smells like mist.
Alcohol and oranges.
Was the only one you tested out so far? No, you didn't know that.
What?
Fancy old though? Mm-hmm. Nothing special bad?
I'm eating my cheese balls and tomatoes. This snack is so good, I love it. So you saw my last vlogmas that I got a birthday card from my cousin, so I'm gonna write her a card back. These cards are super cute. They're Christmas themed, so I think it'd be pretty appropriate since it's December. And I'm really trying to get all these cards out this year. So I wrote the letter, and now I'm going to address it. It's so sparkly, I don't know if you can see. I'm writing another card. This is a birthday card for my friend Scotty. So hopefully, yeah, it's orange, which I did not like, but.
Is this from Harry Potter World?
Guys, that looks so bad. Oh my gosh, I didn't do enough wax.
It looks fine to me.
I was a fool.
It's so smooth.
So I kind of really messed it up, but at least it says happy birthday. And yeah. Right now, I'm FaceTiming Duncan. again doing my math homework. So I just FaceTimed Duncan for like 4.5 hours, so I really have not done that much stuff today. And I'm gonna go to bed now. It's like midnight. I'm super tired, but good night, Karina. See you in your vlog tomorrow.